Happening now, a Flag Day celebration in Clayton. 1,200 flags have been set up near Johnson Health on NC 42 West. The flag display will be up for the rest of this week with different tributes and celebrations each day. In just less than half an hour, there will be a tribute to our veterans. Later this week, there will be ceremonies for first responders and healthcare workers.